Welcome to Banggood. Today video about 3D printer.
I have been working only with CR10 and TEVO, and I'm really satisfied with my TEVO printer. I can print up to X370Y250Z300mm. Extremely fast heats up, enable to print things faster. I can work with any kinds of bed materials such as glasses, woods, metals. The LCD screen shows you printing information, so it's easy for you to manipulate. Microstep extruder E3D V6 is highly tolerant for most printing conditions and is designed to accept the vast majority of filaments of the market.
3D printing is a technology of the future. Buying a TEVO printer and learning how to make the best of it will prevent you from falling behind. It will enable you to be part of this new revolution. TEVO printer is a kit, so it should be managed by people who have DIY skills and correct tools. I think if you are growing up, getting older, in a world where these things exist, the ability to imagine what you can do is so much easier. Having a 3D printer will empower you to create items with unprecedented degree of personalization. Your 3D printer can pay for itself by printing the things that you might ordinarily buy. There are a few things that you should keep in mind when researching whether a 3D printer is safe or not. Electrical safety, mechanical safety, and risk of burns. TEVO Tarantula 3D printer power supply certified with CE mark regulation and is protected against short circuit, overload, over voltage and over temperature. Solid anodized aluminum plates are seen as milled for precise fit, extremely rigidity and beautiful look. There is a potential risk of burns as the print heat of TEVO printer can reach temperature up to 240 degrees and the heated bed up to 110 degrees. You can also get burns from touching a heated bed or nozzle. Learn and follow the safety rules. Don't get hurt.
You can create almost everything from smartphone cases to paper towel holders, reducing household expenses while adding a personal customized touch to your home. It can become your hobby. You can create various fun objects or little works of art. You can create accessories and personalized gifts.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching and stay with us. The next video I'm gonna flash the firmware. Thank you for watching. Please leave a thumbs up and subscribe. Peace.